Fucking RNG, dude. Why is it so mean right now to me? Is it actually only a few seconds long? Like, is there a leaderboard on speedrun.com? I didn't even know there was a story to that game. Like, no joke, I thought it was like a multiplayer game only. I didn't know. Unless it's like scenario based, like in... Not in the original, in the, in like, Age of Empires, I mean. Like in most RTS's scenarios. I started learning A Link to the Past damage. Like, I started very, very briefly watched a bit of the tutorial. Like, it's 7 hours long, so it's gonna take me a while. Everyone wants a GTA game. Do you ever get people asking if you're playing like another game, when are you gonna play GTA? Oh wait, you do sometimes. I know that Omega does, and Ashkash just came in saying you've abandoned LCS because I haven't played it in a while. People will definitely question why you're playing a different game. I like that on Omega's one though, people were like, the person who asked him to play San Andreas was like, I like that you're playing this game and all, but can you please go back to San Andreas? Yeah, you can't even, like, I keep meaning to tell you, but you can't actually do all unique stun jumps without playing at least a lot of the game. Like, you could play about 30 minutes of the game, which chance if you cannot fail a single, like, you cannot die on the 30 minute mark, otherwise you go back to the first island. Or, one second, I'm just gonna concentrate. Thank you. Yeah, you can't actually do all your next gen jumps conveniently, because once you die, you go right back to the first island. So you better hope that you don't die going to the other islands, or you're gonna have to play the rest of Portland to unlock Staunton. And from Staunton, you can actually like just go straight to Shoreside really easily. So it's basically not feasible to do all your next gen jumps really, unless you do it from a save. But who does like race categories or thingies from a save? In all seriousness. No, you play up to a mission with a bike. There's like a god bike, do you know, the same way as the god you know, the same way as the god BF Injection in me. Although you could do like all the stunts in like the helicopter, well, most of them. But yeah, there's like a bike like in the BF Injection, and basically you go through the water and then it spawns you out. Do you know, like the Adam Zip, as it's called. It's like that. That'd be the fastest way to do it anyway, because you'd have to play some more of the missions. Please. Okay, good. Fuck. Always going back to GTA. I don't know. I think it's hard to like pick that game that you really like to run, I think. Like this game was like pretty much perfect. Like I already watched a lot of it and I kind of knew the route of 100% from the first run. I just didn't know how to do most of the tricks. So it was just a case of learning myself. And I played it a lot. So it was a case of learning myself. And it's quite, like, I didn't even use a timer when I was first playing it. Like, the in-game time was good enough, like, for me to, like, see if I was improving or if I was getting worse. So, when I saw that I was improving, I thought it was pretty good. Like, I remember the first, like you get 3 hours, then you get sub-3, and then it's like you get 520, 530, sorry. 230, what am I talking about? 230, then it goes all the way down. And now, currently, I'm at, like, what am I at? I'm at least at, like, I think 108. It's come down a lot. Dude, we should make it into a race. I'll join that for the fun. Even though San Andreas is anything but. Saturday. Okay, there's nothing ha like I'm one of those people who actually likes watching E3. So I'm gonna be watching E3 like on S Sunday and Monday and Tuesday, so I won't be like speedrunning then. Josh and Maxwell join. I don't know. Fucking Dragon! No, he's not called Dragon, he's called Craig. What the fuck am I calling him Dragon for? But whatever, I hit him with a super missile, so. Right, I killed him, like, fast enough that I'm still gonna keep this going. I didn't lose that much health either, so I didn't get bombed with health drops. Yeah, that's not bad at all, just considering I didn't get the quick kill. Could have been worse, I guess. I could have missed every single fucking shot again. Ah! So glad I got out of that. Dude, ask like Gale and. It's like there's on the Google Doc there's like a race for just any percent San Andreas, and Gale said Gale's on the list to like join because he wants to get like sub 10 hours or whatever. God, Kappa. San Andreas is a pretty dead game when you think about it. You've only got like runners who like aren't like Josh and like Omega playing now. Like I can't really think of anyone. Like you got Tyrion. He streams it like every day still. But apart from that, there's like really no one. It is basically a like it's pretty dead. Like in all seriousness, it's a really dead game. Like it's like I remember then there used to be like races all the time for that game. Wow. Fuck. Fuck. Learning the root of any game is the hardest part for me, because motivation issues with in learning the root, like, especially for a GTA game where like it's like you need this car and well you don't need it's not normally you need this car but you should be looking out for this car, then you go this route if you get wait that's not right if you get this car etc. It's like I don't know, like GTA games are like that's why Vice City is the easiest 3D GTA game to learn. None of that. There's really none of that bullshit of like hoping for a good car spawn or like a locked door or whatever. Freaking PB pace, boys. Hello. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce names on Twitch, so I'll just say hello. How's it going? Freaking missile him in the mouth and then got a super in there as well. Fucking in there, man. Fucking awful pattern. Zelda. Thank you. Got it. Don't know if you heard that there, but I actually got the door glitch. So the door on the opposite side of the room is opened. So I don't have to shoot the door. That hasn't opened the door for me. Oh, went right over the door. Ah! I think so. Oh my God. Should be fun. What most people say. Nice! Frickin' super miss, dude. Oh, this lock is so good right now. I was expecting a frickin' like a health drop, but I got a super missile instead. Fuck. Not, oh no, oh he's being right back in, fuck. But yeah, I'm hyped most for the John skin being used at ESA. Confirmed. How the fuck did, oh wait, yeah. One time I just got the power bomb and I didn't get the missile first, so that kind of is a fake gold split right there. Done. Fucking fun. Fell off the like run button. Where the fuck is that other guy? God damn it. Have to fucking kill him myself. I just fall right into that then? I'm dumb. Get out. Apparently I didn't shoot, I shot too early. Hello, MH. Welcome back. Oops, too high jump. Fuck. Fucking Fantoon dude, he's such a dick. Okay, all four hit. Good. Fuck. Antoon, please. Fucking health bombed. Shit. Goodbye. I remember when this used to be like the run killer for me, that room. It's like, I couldn't figure out why I was losing so much health, because like, you tank so much like damage in that room when if you let it happen. Like, it's just continuous, like, it'll just drain all your energy. And it took me for the longest time to realize why it was happening, and once I finally figured it out, it doesn't like kill me anymore. I don't really like it. Like, most of the stuff that happens on these runs, you like, you figure out yourself or you ask a runner, and I don't really like asking runners because it's kind of just like it's just kind of a weird thing to me, even though I probably should ask runners. I'm dead. I could have died then. Fuck, that room sucked. I need to kill that guy. Why? What the fuck? What the fuck? Go through him! Go through him! Oh my fucking god, I'm wasting so much time here by not fucking going through these fucks. Why am I not going through him? Fucking fuck! That's a lot of time wasted right there, because I could not go through them. You're just like meant to like spin jump as you're damaged. I shouldn't have been fucking thingy. Like, failing that there. That's just like the easiest trick in the game. Probably not that much time, I don't think, anyway. But I'm gonna lose some. Actually, I might not lose that much. But the Phantoon fight was terrible. I'm expecting to lose a lot more time than I'm gonna lose here. I'm not gonna lose hardly any. Wow, my PB sucks! I'm not comparing against average here, right? This is actually my PB. I think this is my PB. Ah, fuck. And then get health back for this next bit. Well, I didn't think I was going to make that short charge. fuck. That could have ended the run right there because of my faulty mistake there. That could have ended. Oh my god. I'm so lucky that I actually jumped right onto it. I've never done that before. But I just like... I knew the position, but the jumps are quite floaty in Super Metroid, so you have to really trust your jump for that. So I'm really happy that I did that. Well, I'm hoping to do it even faster than the time it says on the screen. I'm really hoping. But yeah, it took me a long time when I first played the game, so don't worry about it. Like, when you know where everything is, like, the time really does come down a lot. I should have made that. We've all been there. Once you get used to it though, like, the wall jumps are like a really fun like tech. I can't do any percent on this game. Any percent is too, like, it's really difficult, any percent. Doing it on a gamepad. The D-pad on the game, on the Wii U gamepad is actually, it's kind of... It's not the best, like, D-pad in the world. It's okay, but it's not, like, the best D-pad. Like, the SNES D-pad is, like... It's just perfect, really. For, like, precise movements. I mean, sometimes I, like, mess up, but that's just, like, a finger slip or whatever. Yeah, this is on the Wii U Virtual Console. It was on the Wii U Virtual Console for like 50p when it 30p when it came out, but now it's like £3 or whatever. And you're lucky as well because you'll get the the American version of Super Metroid. Well, most Europeans are stuck with the PAL version. So it runs at 50 hertz. And you wouldn't really think 50 and 60 would make a big difference, but it really does. A lot of the enemy placements are different as well on the PAL version. Like replaying it is really awkward. Well, if you've been paying attention to Mitch, you'll know where everything is. Garbage segment, I can't believe it. Right, luckily I've disabled my cheat states, so I won't thingy. Load the save state so I don't lose all my progress again like I did yesterday. The other day actually, not yesterday. Get through the door. Save the animals. Damn. Accidentally. Whatever. I always go for that at least once before I give up with it, because it's really difficult. Hardest short charge in the game for me. You can miss a lot on this game. Like, hopefully I got that jump. No, you can't lock yourself out 100%. I don't think you can. I've never locked myself out 100%. You can soft lock the game, but it's very hard to do on like a casual playthrough. Like, the trick is that hard that I can't really do it. It's a pretty advanced trick. Like, softlock yourself in this game. Ah! I don't know. Fast now. No, I'm not using spares though. What? I should have got the halfy. What the f- I should have got that. That was... Literally, everything was perfect for a halfy there. I wasn't gonna get a full halfy, but come on. When am I gonna get a goddamn halfy in this game? Get the quicksand. I hate the quick. How much I'm getting it here. Could he literally not? C- Could he not? Like, I'm gonna lose time because of this asshole. It's impossible for me to get to the wall. Asshole. He's actually an asshole. Motherfucker. Should really be getting some of those items, but I'm an idiot, so I didn't. Fucking garbage RNG, dude, on that. Really is so boring. Please. Pretty worth it. Really good game. I really like Hotline Miami 2. I thought you had that game. Get out of the quicksand! God's sake, I hate quicksand in this game. I remember talking about it with you. Like, I think you bought it on launch. You should complete that. It's a pretty good game. Are you kidding me? My PB is all over the goddamn place. Oh, is that what it is? It's the legit Steam version of the game. No, they don't play the Japanese version. The American and Japanese version are exactly the same. There's no text to like that you have to skip really in this game that saves time. So you could run the American and the Japanese version to still run the PAL version of the game. Oh, I loved the little jump there. That little spring jump. So you don't fall down. Yeah, you could do the Wii U version. You just gotta get used to the D-pad, I imagine. Although the Any% world record is run on Virtual Console, so the D-pad is very similar to the D-pad that he used, I imagine, is very similar to the Wii U gamepad. Could I not like jump? Like pressing the jump button apparently doesn't register. Oh, I forgot. Thank you. fun. Ah! Why? Why did I have that out? Come on! Oh, that thing dropped a thing? A power missile? A super missile? What am I on about? A power missile? Too high. What? Been holding power diagonally. Really keep. Oh wait, I'm gonna do a minute. I'm gonna lose time. Thank you. stop jumping, just normally. Fucking spin jump. Yes. To be honest, it's not that great. What emotes are those? Yeah, guess you're right. I'll submit this to the leaderboards, except I won't. Oh, Big John. He's a cool guy. I actually don't mind Big John. Like, I really liked his AGDQ run. Kind of had the power bomb equipped. Ahem. Get up there. Ah, I'm bad. I always forget how to fight these things because I like see how like people do it in like their runs, and I always forget how to do it myself because like I don't really play this far into the game. So I see like Cop Power doing like double shine spark, and I see Zos doing other things. It's just uses me sometimes. Searchlight. I think he's over with. No, he's not. He's pissed. He's pissed. I think he's over with now. Yep. Searchlight. Are you talking about, oh, the beam. I don't even have that yet. The X-ray. I don't have that yet. Nice damage boost. I didn't even mean to do that. Get up there. What? I don't know what happened there. Something happened, at least. I would have got there. I probably wouldn't actually. I kind of messed up, but I was close to getting it. Well, I need that. Well, I forgot that you go really slow in that lava. Damn it. Really shouldn't be using some missiles here, I don't think. Ah. Ah. What? Sorry for not keeping up chat, by the way, I'm kind of concentrating. Wrong thing. Please spin jump. Nice, nice. I forgot to do a short charge. Whoops. Whoops. I better have opened the door, it didn't. Fucking hell. This happened yesterday. God damn it. Thought that was gonna reach at least. It dropped a super then. Nice freaking drops, dude. And luckily I don't need that much. Still nice. Good menuing. I'm such a good menuer. I got a lot of health right now. Yeah. Freaking Frickin' Zebatite skip, dude, is frickin' impossible. Ah! Fuck. I nearly tied again. My hand's really sweaty right now. This is gross. Excuse me, would you die? Please just die. Just die, just die. Just die, Mother Bren! Fuck. I bet that space pirate gets me later. He's gonna fucking hit me. Get ready. He's gonna fucking hit me. Ah! Oh, he didn't get me because I'm a freaking beast. Help me! Help me! Frickin' nice escape. Thanks a lot for the G, guys. Even before 99%, definitely know where it's 99%. I would have known if I missed something. If it is 99%, I'm gonna be very confused. That's a PB. That's a 2-minute time serve right there. In-game time serve, not bad. On that sandwich? Sandwiches, sorry. Sub hour. Good question. Gotta get that full. I agree. Really hard trick though. It was, yeah, gotta get a good Dragon fight as well. Lost a lot of time with Dragon. Try to get. Gotta really learn the latter.